Hi, I'm Michelle Obama, and I want to talk to you today about a group of people that inspires me every day, our troops, veterans, and their families. The men and women who make up our armed forces, the Army, Navy, Marines, Air Force, and Coast Guard, they're some of the most courageous, most highly skilled people in this country.
Excuse me, Mrs. Obama. You know, we're a little tired of the SEALs getting all the good missions. What about us Penguins?
As a matter of fact, I have a top secret mission that's perfect for the Penguins.
Top secret? This is an honor. The boys and I will be all over this job.
Oh, good luck. We're counting on you.
Thank you, but I have to ask. Do you mind if we shoot a few hoops?
Go right ahead.
Oop, we'll fix that. Gather around, boys. It seems like our good work has rewarded us with a bit of tasty intel. Kolsky, Private, now let's get to work. Good news, boys. Looks like Operation Got Your Six is a go.
Skipper, what is Got Your Six?
Military slang.
Moon Boy, I've got your six.
12 being forward, six is behind you.
Then Got Your Six means taking care of each other.
Exactamundo. Now, let's light the fuse on this mission and rattle a few windows.
Oh boy, it's Faction Jackson and Truthy McRuthy.
That's positive ID. Kolsky, recon.
Sir, they represent the truth and facts about our servicemen and women.
That's Smithy Mithy.
This jelly bean jarhead will show us the wrong ideas some people have about the military. Now, who knows what Veterans Day is? Anyone? Anyone? Anyone else? All right, Private.
That's the holiday for animal doctors.
Private, I said Veterans Day, not Veterinarians Day.
But I like animal doctors.
That's it. I'm busting you down to private second class.
Veterans Day is the day we celebrate the men and women who have served our country in the military. The people who are in service to something bigger than themselves.
Bingo! And what happens when they finish their tour of duty and come home?
They get a big parade with candy corn confetti.
Ooh, that sounds delightful, Private. But wrong!
Ooh. Sir, veterans continue to serve the country when they come home. Some veterans go to college, others get jobs, and all of them are eager to help in the community.
Well, that's a big affirmative. And if you know a veteran, ask him some questions about their experiences.
They may have some cool stories of courage, camaraderie,
exotic locations.
And when the aliens from outer space attacked planet Earth.
That's Hollywood poppycock.
Ouch!
Private, what kind of skills do the veterans offer their community?
Well, they can tie boots with lots of laces. Make a bed that's so tight you can bounce a quarter off it. And use all kinds of new words when things go wrong.
Drop and give me five, Private. Kolsky, give me a veteran skill set.
Veterans have leadership training.
Like me?
They're great with problem solving.
Like me?
And working in teams.
Like me?
They can use all kinds of new words when things go wrong.
Let's just leave it at working in teams, shall we? The fact is, the skills veterans learn in their service pay off everywhere. Veterans can be doctors, firefighters, teachers, even presidents.
Well, Skipper, veterans teach us how to get each other six. Well, we get each other's backs, so I guess we live by the same code.
Huh. Well, Kowalski, recommendation?
Despite all odds, it appears Private makes sense. I have a thought. What if one of us was made a general and could order everyone to learn about Operation Got Your Six?
General, huh? That could be quite a promotion. I love it! But we need to choose wisely. Someone innocent, not easily corrupted. Where the power wouldn't go to their head. Well, that cuts me out.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh, springy! Listen up! Since I've been promoted to be your new general, I hereby order that all of us spread the news about Operation Got Your Six. I want everyone, everywhere, to learn how great our veterans are.
Excellent, Private. Now that...
Hold it! I'm not done yet. I also pronounce this unit, drop and give me 100.
What?
Now!
Skipper, I'm not sure we chose the right person.
Oh, just zip it. Keep counting.
Move it, soldiers!
Two.
We've got a long day
three,
ahead of us.
Four,
you're just getting started.
Five, six,
I can't hear you.
Seven, eight, nine.
I like the new ten, private. Let's try that again.
One,
and this
two,
time, I want
three,
the president to
four,
hear you.
Five.